When Americans say democracy, they mean a limited constitutional republic with free press and an independent judiciary and constitutional limits on the power of Congress, power of the president.
Democracy works if it's limited. If it's not limited, governments can do what they like. None of us is safe.
What America really should think of itself as is not a democracy, but a country of liberty.